6 right now, a search for a stolen puppy. Puppy was stolen in a strong-armed robbery. Milwaukee police say a woman was attacked yesterday morning near Richards and Chambers. 4 men jumped out of a car, pushed her to the ground, and stole her 2-month-old pit bull. The dog's name is Jasmine. She has 2 black spots on her back and a black and white tail. The puppy was wearing a purple collar with a purple leash.